borrow the car keys.
Where are you going?
I don't have to tell you everything.
Oh, I know why she won't tell us. She's gonna go do something stupid, like get her head shaved.
I'm not going to get my head shaved.
You're gonna go get a tattoo, aren't you?
Look, just give me the keys, all right?
Al, you cannot get a tattoo. Mom will kill you.
Well, only if you guys tell her. Look, just promise me you're not gonna tell her.
All right, I promise. We won't tell her.
Thank you so much. I owe you guys big time.
Well, hey, what are sisters for, right?
Let's go tell Mom.
But you just promised you wouldn't.
Well, we'll have to tell her in some other way then, because there are some things she has to know about.
Wait, you're not going to tell her about that dream I had about me and Tom Cruise and Brad Pitt and Antonio Banderas at the beach, are you?
No, that one's too good. Mom.
Yeah?
We have to talk to you about something really important.
Okay, what is it?
I just wanted to tell you that I would never get a tattoo.
Me neither.
And neither would Lily. So, that makes three of the four girls in this house that are not getting tattoos. We would check with Al, but she's downtown where there's a tattoo parlor.
Thank you. Feed the baby, put her down for a nap. Oh, and she likes to hear a story while she's having lunch.
Okay, Lily. Come here, Lil. Here's the story about the beautiful princess and the day she spent at the beach with Tom Cruise, Brad Pitt, and Antonio Banderas.
In Speedos.
Better than to trust the Blab sisters. Look, Al, I know you're trying to find a way to stand out, but I really don't think a tattoo is the answer. It's a very permanent thing.
So what? I still want to get one.
Well, sure, now, but what if you change your mind later on? I mean, this is something you could regret the rest of your life.
You are just trying to scare me, Carol.
No, I'm just telling you this because it's true.
Yeah? How would you know?
Because I know.
Oh, that's a great answer.
All right, Al, look, when I was your age, I got a tattoo.
Nice try, Carol. But I've been to the beach with you, and I've never seen a tattoo.
Yeah, well, it's not exactly in a place that gets a lot of sun.
You're bluffing.
I wish.
Oh, my God! Who's Wolfie?
He was a foreign exchange student I dated when I was in high school. His name was Wolfgang Reinhardt. He told me that tattoos were very stylish in Europe, so I got one. Then a month later, he dumped me, and I've been stuck with Wolfie on my butt ever since.
Guess you would have been better off just getting an ID bracelet, huh?
Look, Al, I know when you're young, things seem like a good idea. But you really have to ask yourself one question. Do you really want to spend the rest of your life with graffiti all over your body?
No. Guess I don't.
Well, then come on, let's get out of here.
Carol?
Yeah?
Can I ask you something?
Sure.
What does my dad think of your tattoo?
Well, he's okay with it, actually, as long as I call him Wolfie.
I am sorry I asked.